Did you lean them up like this?
Put it inside the thing.
Yeah.
I don't want them flying off when the boat moves. Well, we fish from down in town.
Where you guys from?
From Fresno. We fish the aqueduct, so.
You guys get them up there?
Yeah, stripers, lots of them. They're not really big though, like in the 20-inch range.
So you can keep them though, right?
You can keep them anything over 18 inches. Yeah.
How far are we off the bottom?
They love catching stripers. All the plastic?
Yeah. Oh man, it's like forever. Yeah, it's pretty tired.
Yeah, it is, dude. That's why I was like, fuck the 1 pound, man. Because I got a longer ride too, so the leverage is heavy.
You guys are good too, because if you guys get tangled, you can always scoot down. There's plenty of room.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Cool.
We want no tangles for 23 people. That's a big ass boat.
Damon, how far were you off the bottom?
I'm on the very bottom. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Is there some way you have to handle these? There is, huh?
Yeah, don't get poked by these. Fuckers hurt. Where's your bag?
This is the front one.
Yeah.
Ah. You got one?
Got him.
This one
right here.
What's with this guy?
I don't know.
Is he done?
power pro to the test. The turtle got here, you too, dude.
Oh, nice red, nice red.
I should have just
whoa, crap.
Let's him on the boat, let's him on the boat. Let's him up, let's him up, let's him up. There you go.
Damn. Did you like get braided and everything? You like got braided, huh?
He broke the power pro log, dude. That's crazy.
Dang, it was just a rock. It's all right, relax. It's just a rock. Damn, dang, that's a big ass one too. You can just probably grab one with it. Just probably grab one with the gripper right here, right?
Yeah.
Just toss them back in?
I took line, he would take like three times as much line as I fucking took.
It was just I got video of it, you fighting in the rock.
I know, it was an epic rock battle.
The rock was like, got him. How far was I? All the way on the bottom? Small one though. Well, maybe not. Maybe it's a good one.
Yeah.
bite. Let him bite. Let him bite. Drop him back down. Drop him back down. There you go. Right there.
What the hell is this?
Hey, get that China cut. China cut.
What the heck is it?
What? Look at that. It's exotic right there. Where's your bet?
This one.
Where's your buddy's head at? Your poke. Yeah.
Yeah. On the fluke. Flukes work. On the fluke.
Hey, look at that.
Do we keep this guy?
Yeah, why not?
Is there, what kind of fish is it?
Ocean.
It's not illegal. I just don't want to land him on buddy's head, you know?
Oh, he'll be fine.
He was... Wait, did he get sick?
Yeah, tired? He's sick.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that all beat up from his surfboard time. Getting on the boat out here. So, you know, my buddy already knocked out a sleeper right there. Another guy just sent me the night. We got a pretty good bag today. I didn't catch anything big, but it was fun. We'll definitely be out here again doing it again, probably. Hopefully next week. Had a lot of fun. It's a lot different. I mean, a lot of guys are catching a lot of the bigger lean cods on the swim baits and jigs, and we didn't bring any of that stuff. We didn't expect that the bite to be like that. I mean, we didn't prep or anything for it just because we didn't plan the fish today out here. I guess we just decided to come out real quick and jump on one of these boats. Did pretty good, caught a lot of rockfish.